Today, I am going to discuss about DTH. The full form of DTH, the directive home television. DTH is defined as the reception of satellite programs with a personal dish in a individual home. DTH broadcasting to home TV receivers take place in the cow band, the range 12 GHz. This service is known as direct to home service. DTH services were first proposed in India in 1996. Finally, in 2000, DTH was allowed. The new policy requires all operators to set up earth station in India within 12 months of getting a license. The working principle of DTH is the satellite communication broadcaster modulates the received signals as transmit into the satellite in cow band, and from satellite one can receive signal by dish. The block diagram of programming source, broadcast center, encryption and transmission, reception and decryption. The DTH network consists of broadcasting center, satellite encodes, multiplexers, modulators, and DTH services, DTH receivers. At first, encoder, multiplexer, modulator, and DTH receiver. The encoder convert to audio, video, and data signal into the digital format, and the multiplexer mixed this signal. It is used to provide the DTH service in high populated area, a multi switch in basically a box that contains signal splitters and A by B switches. A output of group of DTH L and B are connected to the A and B input of a multiple switch. Advantage: DTH also offer digital quality signals which do not degrade the picture or sound quality. Next, it also offers interactive channels and program guides, with customers having the choice to block out programming which they consider under undesirable. Next point, one of the great advantages of the cable industry has been the ability to provide local channels, but this handicap has been overcome by any DTH providers using other local channels or local feeds. Last one, the other advantage of DTH is the availability of satellite broadcast in rural and semi-urban areas where cable is difficult to install. Thank you.